recognize that, that you speak death and life in the person. It does not mean that physical death where you die all the time. It does not mean that. It can mean that. But think about this. If you're going to a job interview and you're already speaking that, you know, I'm not going to get this job. They got more people that are more qualified than me. You've already lost the battle right there. You've already spoken that. If you start to speak into your family and you say, you know what, this family is just so messed up, we're never going to get ahead, we're never going to get a leg up, people are just out to get me, you are speaking death into your family right now. Do you understand what I'm saying here? We've got to change how we speak. There are life and death in the tongue. You speak into your life, you should speak into, as you speak into your, into others' lives, you should speak into your life as well. It was brought to my attention about a week ago. Pastor Daniel, we were talking and I was saying, you know, I was praying over the church. I rise up early in the morning and I pray. And one of the things he said, did you pray for yourself? I said, you know what? I forgot to pray for myself. We need to speak into ourselves so that we can begin to speak into others as well. Speak words of encouragement, words of just hope. We've got to change that. As my brother plays this song above us, this was a powerful song that was brought to me, and I just want to say that as he plays this, and you can turn that up, brother, please, because I just, we as a church body, we as humans, we need to each other. We need to be more compassionate with each other. We need to stop these words of hate. We need to stop these words of discouragement. We need to stop these words of failure. We need to change what we're saying and what we're thinking and what we're doing. God did not put us here to be in despair. God put us here to be a blessing not only to ourselves and to Him, but be a blessing to others as well. We've got to change this. So when I close here as we're playing this song here,